Measure for measure never sounded any sweeter.
Final chapter.